नमस्कार, आई एम एडवोकेट सौरभ कुणाल। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। हियर वी डिस्कस इश्यूज ऑफ लीगल एंड फाइनेंशियल एजुकेशन। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सेक्शन 329 ऑफ द आईपीसी इंडियन पेनल कोड। सो सेक्शन 329 ऑफ द इंडियन पेनल कोड प्रोवाइड्स पनिशमेंट फॉर दोज ऑफेंसेज वेयर एन अक्यूज्ड वॉलेंटरली कॉजेज ग्रीवियस हर्ट to the complainant to extort money or any property or any valuable security. He may cause this grievous hurt to the complainant to extort money or any valuable security from his near and dear ones. So this is also included, and this offense is a cognizable offense. The punishment for it is can be extended up to life term. And the minimum punishment for this this kind of offences is 10 years. It is a cognizable offence, means if any police official, if he is informed about such offences, he can immediately arrest the accused. He don't need any warrant of the court. At the same time, it is also not bailable, means the police official cannot release him or grant him bail, and the accused has to go to the court for taking bail. It is also non-compoundable. Non-compoundable means there is no scope of any kind of compromise between the parties. So it is a very serious nature of crime, where a person with an intention, here like I have discussed under section 324, 325 and 326, where the fist fight or whatever kind of fight, it led to some grievous hurt. But here the grievous hurt is caused with an intention to extort money, to extort any property or to extort any valuable security, not from him but also from his near and dear one. Now let me once again clarify you on the grievous hurt. Grievous hurt is any hurt which is caused with an intention. Like if any hurt, where any defaces you, or any fractured bone, or any crack in the or any broken jaw, these are the grievous hurt which may lead to death, which may cause death. But fortunately, the complainant gets survived. And this grievous hurt, there are various definitions of grievous hurt, but the most accurate is one which is provided by the medical team. So it is advisable that if there is any fight and someone got grievously hurt, then he immediately go to the hospital. Naturally, he will go to the hospital, and there, after the medical checkup, he can request the medical officials to give him a medical legal report. Or if he is going to the police station, then the police official will lead to him to the nearest hospital, where a thorough medical checkup will be done by the medical team, and they will provide him with a medical legal report. And such medical legal report is very important for framing charges for any kind of grievous hurt. So this is very important. Now in 329, this grievous hurt is caused with a motive to extort any money, property or any valuable security from the complainant or any near or dear one. So this is a very serious nature of crime. As I told you, it is a cognizable, means police official can arrest the accused without the warrant of the court. It is non-bailable, means the accused has to take bail from the court of law. And thirdly, it is non-compoundable, means there is no scope of any compromise. However, if the charges are false, the accused has a right to he can take the consultation of an advocate, and he can also apply for the bail if the charges are wrong or he is falsely implicated in the case. So this is about section 329 of the IPC. I will be coming again with more videos on such topic. But at the same time, I request you all, if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe it. And please also give your opinion and comment about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video.